Goat and Willie Goat went to say goodbye to their friends, the rabbits. Ugly trolls under the bridge heard them. Rubbed their tummies and smacked their lips. And so Annie and Willie made their way to the hillside, while the trolls went back under the bridge to wait for the bigger goats. After a while, Fanny Goat and Nilly Goat began to make their way across the bridge.
Trip-trap, trip-trap, pitcher and a patcher, walking to the other side, your grass, we make a patcher.
ugly trolls under the bridge heard them. The trolls rubbed their tongues and smacked their lips. And so Fanny and Millie made their way to the hillside, while the trolls went back under the bridge to wait for the bigger goats. After a while, Big Bird Billy and Billy Goat began to make their way across the bridge. Ugly trolls under the bridge heard them. The trolls thought to themselves, these must be the biggest goats. They rubbed their tummies and smacked their lips. Trolls climbed up on the bridge. They looked hungrily at the goats. They raised their mean and ugly arms. Billy Goat's legs started to tremble. Just then, Big Bertha Lee lowered her head. She ran toward the troll and gave the biggest troll a mighty push with her horns. He fell over and rolled across the bridge. The other trolls ran after him, afraid of Big Bertha Lee's mighty horns. When the dizzy trolls started to get up, the bumblebees came and stung them on the nose. The trolls screamed a mean and ugly scream. The three nanny goats and their brothers were happy on the hillside. They ate fresh green grass and got fat. And they're probably still fat today. So, snip, snap, snout, this tale's told out.